botanical prints from an old encyclopedia.
Where'd you get those?
On the street.